This morning, gunfire inside a Manhattan convenience store. It happened at around 3 a.m. at a 7-Eleven store on 3rd at East 28th Street. Police say two men came into the store and demanded cash. They say one of the men fired a shot. No one was hit. The two then fled with an undisclosed amount of money. So far, no arrests in this.